2007, Carroll Shelby and Ford Motor Company once again teamed up to produce the Shelby GT. Shelby Automotive in Las Vegas, Nevada would take delivery of the Mustang GTs that were provided by Ford. In addition to a predetermined set of available options, once at Shelby Automotive, the cars were stripped of their springs, shocks, and sway bars and refitted with a more aggressive set and a strut tower brace, a revised exhaust, some additional power tweaks, a new front and rear fascia, hood and side scoops, the distinctive Shelby silver stripes, and a host of Shelby-specific items. The new suspension lowered the car 1.5 inches, giving it a more menacing stance and more precise handling. This particular car came with a 5-speed 4.6-liter V8 and dark charcoal leather interior. The 2007 Shelby GTs came in only two colors, white or black. This is one of 1,771 white 5-speed 2007 Shelby GTs and carries a Shelby American serial number. It is just about 11 years old. It has just a tick over 20,000 miles on the odometer. So, yes, just under 2,000 miles per year. The bottom still looks as clean as the top. It has always lived in a heated garage and hasn't been exposed to the elements as a daily driver. With regular maintenance and careful exercise, it is in pristine condition. This car has led a pampered life. Carroll Shelby was an automotive icon, and the cars he built have a legacy of uniqueness that eclipses the average muscle car.